is there, are there things now you can't do as James Bond that you could do 22 years ago? I mean, you know what I mean. Well, I mean, it's a very athletic role. You're involved in all kinds of pursuits and chases and a lot of pretty girls. I just wonder if you've noticed any diminution of... go to hell with it. You don't bring in stunt people for the love scenes is what I'm trying to talk about.
No.